Okay, I think this is it. Run number 100. Oh yes, kick down. Pretty please. Whee! So, what do we get? Perhaps some more particular thing? Oh! What's that? So basically, everything is as difficult as fuck. What's this? Ooh. Oh shit. Jolly good. Climatic. It's just play a normal round on top of this. I seem to be getting worse and worse at this. I can't find more courage. Little doodad. Why? Let's see. All the time. Dang! So yeah, like, if I get some of the smaller and plainer starter rooms, then I try to do the speed. I run for speed. Although that's usually not a good choice. Huh. Because when you run fast, then you miss a lot. Why did I have to pick this up? I don't like this gun. Oh fuck. What do we have here? them both already? Oh yeah, I did. So it appears that this gun... No, I like this one better. But this gun upgraded is a very good gun. Okay, let's check for secrets. Some of the secrets in the what's the warehouse level gave me the idea where the secrets might be in yoink, where the secrets might be in the battlements level, because there the rooms are basically all transparent and you can't see shit and all that. But you should be able to, with high jumps or flying, you should be able to jump over the over the immediate walls. Money. And I'm guessing that the secrets are like outside, like on the outer ledge or something. Hey there, little fella. Better than my big 100. Speaking of battlements. These are the kind of walls that I had in mind. Like, I think it's possible to hop over these. walkways inside this window space. So I'm guessing that that's where some of the secrets are on this level. Logistics isn't the one with the hangover. I don't think I have ever passed this one either. This one has a lot of these jumpy cubes, like almost portal style. So what do we get here?
Thank you.
that, do that, do that. Okay, that's logistics. If I'm not mistaken, this level is very movement oriented. Like all the jumpy bonuses would be lovely here. As witnessed here. And it has you remember this run. Pretty start using these cubes. Start fooling around now. I'm trying to get my health up, that means I'm gonna lose it even more, so let's get to it. Oh my! Oh, this is lovely. What do I need to shoot? Okay, so... Get away. What's happening? Oh! It's wrapping me around a little bit more aggressively now. Spike immunity, bitches! I did it! Awesome! So yeah, these rune-based enemies. What did I get? Weapons more spread, ooh! So yeah, these rune-based enemies are kind of tricky. We have this... also rotating thingy. New to me. What's in here? Do I get like extra doodads? Come to think, I don't even know how many different rune types there are. Exhilarating, but I'm gonna stop here. Thank you very much for watching, and bye bye.